Dear subscribers, myself Santlal Singh, and a very good evening to all of you on behalf of the English education era. Dear friends, in today's video, we shall discuss frequently asked and most important English writings and their authors. So let's proceed. William Shakespeare, Macbeth. विलियम शेक्सपियर का मैकबेथ जो है वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट प्ले है. नेक्स्ट राइटिंग है ट्वेल्थ नाइट बाय विलियम शेक्सपियर. नेक्स्ट वन जूलियस सीजर बाय विलियम शेक्सपियर. नेक्स्ट द टेम्पेस्ट बाय विलियम शेक्सपियर. नेक्स्ट एज यू लाइक इट बाय विलियम शेक्सपियर. नेक्स्ट हैमलेट बाय विलियम शेक्सपियर. This is a tragedy. Okay. Next, A Midsummer Night's Dream by William Shakespeare. And the last one by William Shakespeare in this video is King Lear. Okay. This is also a play. चलिए आगे देखते हैं. G.B. Shaw, it means George Bernard Shaw. Arms and the Man. Next, Aryan Tagore, The Post Office. Next, O'Neill, The Hairy Ape. Next, Vijay Tendulkar, Silence, The Court is in Session. Next, John Galsworthy, Justice. This is a crime play. Next, John Galsworthy, Stripe. Next one, T.S. Eliot. It means Thomas Stearns Eliot, The Family Reunion. Okay. Next one, Arthur Miller, All My Sons. Okay. Next, by Arthur Miller is Death of a Salesman. Okay. Next writer is Harold Pinter, The Caretaker. Harold Pinter, The Caretaker. Next one, Thomas Hardy, The Mayor of Casterbridge. Very important writings in English literature by Thomas Hardy. Next ki baat karenge, Thomas Hardy, Far From the Madding Crowd. Okay. Next, Raja Rao, Kanthapura. Next, Charles Dickens, A Tale of Two Cities. Next, Charles Dickens, Oliver Twist. Next, Jane Austen, Pride and Prejudice. Next, Girish Karnad, Tughlaq. Okay, next, Girish Karnad, Hayavadan. Next, John Osborne, Look Back in Anger. Okay, next, R.K. Narayan, The Man Eater of Malguri. Okay, chaliye आगे बढ़ते हैं. दिस इज बाय आर के नारायण, द गाइड. नेक्स्ट जॉन मिल्टन, पैराडाइज लॉस्ट, बुक फर्स्ट. चार्ल्स लैम, एसेज ऑफ इलिया. फ्रांसिस बेकन, बेकन्स एसेज. एजी गार्डनर, सेलेक्टेड एसेज. जोफ्री चौसर, The Prologue. Next, Alexander Pope, The Rape of the Lock. Next, William Wordsworth, Selected Poems. Next, Edison and Steele, Cowardly Papers. Very important creation. Next, Hemingway. It means Ernest Hemingway, The Old Man and the Sea. And next, by Oscar Wilde, The Picture of Dorian Gray. And Forms and Movements. So dear guys, in today's video, this message sufficient. If you like this video, please subscribe to this channel and don't forget to share this video. Thank you so much for watching this video. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.